Hello everyone, it's November 17th, a cloudy day here in Seoul. I'm Sun Jie, and these are your top stories. Even as the news about an effective vaccine buoyed markets worldwide, Korean officials were concerned about rising COVID-19 cases at home. The confirmed case count in Korea was over 200 for 4 days in a row, the highest rate since late August when cases hit the 400 level. Health authorities on Tuesday reported 230 new cases, bringing the total up to nearly 29,000. Earlier spikes were concentrated on large gatherings like churches or nursing homes. But the recent surge is attributed to smaller cluster infections nationwide from private gatherings and public facilities, making it harder for authorities to trace and contain. To combat the spike, the government is tightening its social distancing measures. As of Wednesday, non-essential gatherings will be limited, restaurants and bars will face stricter social distancing rules, while schools will limit on-site classes to two-thirds of the student body. The South Korean government will spend more than $1.7 million to turn the guard post at Arrowhead Ridge, the site of one of the fiercest battles of the Korean War, into a memorial. The guard post lies just inside the Demilitarized Zone, a 4-kilometer-wide buffer between South and North Korea, and currently displays unearthed relics of the conflict. On Monday, the unification minister unveiled the plans to turn the guard post into a memorial as a part of joint efforts by the two Koreas to turn the DMZ into a peace zone. Also included were plans to restore and maintain a railway section in the south that could one day connect with a railway system in the north. BTS clinched 4 top prizes at the People's Choice Awards 2020. The group won the categories of the Group of the Year, the Song of the Year, Music Video of the Year, and Album of 2020. Its Billboard-winning hit Dynamite helped the group capture the number one spot for Best Song, while its 4th full-length album Map of the Soul 7, released in February, was named the top album. BTS also won 4 titles in 2018 at the US Awards Show, which recognizes the most popular entertainers through online votes. To underscore the group's popularity, BTS's agency announced the music video for the single Dynamite had just passed 600 million views on YouTube, the 9th song from the group to achieve this mark. And those were your top stories. Stay safe, everyone, and remember to subscribe to Korea Now. Sun Jie out.